All right, boys.
Go on.
Kill him in the kids' heads.